Hey you guys. I hope everybody's doing well. My name is Gaurav Maagar, and the city I belong to is Pune. What you see on Facebook, Giza Yari, that is just like a moniker, you know. As teenagers, Giza was my nickname, and then Yeti is a band I play with. It's possibly going to be the only band, you know, that I continue to play with. I mean, it's something that is a fantasy project since I was a kid. I used to love stories about the abominable snowman, Yeti. So when I grew up and I decided to form a band, I thought this could be the best name possible. And about my family, right? So I come from a regular middle class family. Although I was born in the north, I have been in Pune ever since my schooling days. My family consists of my dad. He's also a bit of an arts lover, but he never posts music himself. My mom's no more, but then she was more of a writer, poetess. There is some art in the family, right back from my grandfather, who was a very famous Urdu poet, believe it or not. And then my sister, who's a singer as well. She's a classical Hindustani vocalist, and she'd play the harmonium. So there's always been some art or the other in the family, and it's kind of what I'm really, really thankful. As a kid, I was, I think, 5-6 years old, and one day I just woke up. I used to have this big Arnold Schwarzenegger poster right in front of my face when I woke up. And then there's this one day when I wake up and I see this electric guitar and an amplifier. I was 6 years old, man. And as a kid, you lose your mind. I mean, there was nothing else I could do for the next few days. And then, but think of playing guitar or just trying to doodle around on it. And then, I took some coaching, I took some lessons. And then as I grew up, I got much more inclined towards singing, but it's definitely who I am. I won't even say it's what I do. It's music is definitely who I am now. So about my work, and I'm sorry, I've kept some notes down there, right? So I don't miss out anything. So about my work, first off, I work with an IT company. I have been doing music professionally as well. It's been quite a long while. So I would say at least the last between 15 and 20 years, something like that. So yeah, I've been doing music professionally for a while. Wow, so like I said, as a kid, I just got into it as a kid. And then there was just no turning back, no looking back. And then as I grew up, you know, teenage and onwards, you know, I took a strong liking, it started from pop, and then I took a strong liking towards classic rock, hard rock, and what we used to call metal, which was thrash metal or classic metal during those days. So that was my first choice of music. And then as I grew up, I started listening to more genres of music. I started exploring a little more. So I got heavily into jazz and blues. You know, blues completely opened my mind. I was just boom, you know, I just there's so much more. I like world music, I like folk music, I especially like, you know, India is the only country which has two different forms of classical music, Hindustani music and Carnatic music. So I love both of these two. I look at it as some sort of protein or vitamins, you know. If there's something new musically which I can get my hands on or my ears on, I will go for it. I will try to read up more about it and try to find more information and see how I can absorb it. Even if I can't learn it, I'll at least try to absorb it, think about it as and when I can, so that I can kind of learn from it sometime or the other. As a kid, I took singing lessons. That was with a Guruji, like, who used to come home and who used to teach myself, you know, my sister and myself. And you know, once we moved, once I came to Pune, which was, I think I was about 11 years of age, I took sporadically music lessons in between. And now for the past 3 years, I am coaching for my vocals, for Trinity Western Classical Vocals. I'm giving intermediate this year. Now, this is such a crazy topic because it's, I feel it's never fair to say who your favorite singer is and so on and so forth. But then my template of singing, you know, that whole belting, there has to be some power based vocals. So it definitely, I would be lying if I say it does not come from rock or classic rock. So it definitely comes from rock. Some names I can say, you know, Robert Plant, you know, Freddie Mercury, of course. And then, you know, my voice, my style, you know, they say that the kind of music that you keep listening to, what you consume, you end up, you know, those influences really end up growing on you. So, yeah, Ozzy, I get that a lot. Ronnie James Dio. If I had to name maybe two or three, I would say, you know, my favorite influences would definitely be Robert Plant, Ozzy, Ronnie James Dio. And I would definitely say some people from the grunge era. At least two names, Eddie Vedder and Chris Cornell. Complete singers, all of these guys. Just complete singers, but you know, I feel so bad I'm missing so many names out, but I think these are people who, you know, from whom I've taken some qualities. I think I have, and I try to live by them. I try to utilize them in my singing whenever I can. See, I'll be straight up. What I find is there's a little weird, you know, it's a small closed circle right now. It's very genuine. It's like a family. So here's the thing. I like some videos and I met some really cool, interesting people. I went up and I commented on those videos, and I've made some musical friends. So it's a very cozy, nice group, which I like. I like interacting with, and it just kind of feels a great community. And why? I mean, it's, you enter a competition to win. At least that's how I look at it. And I don't have anything to lose. I mean, I'm not usually a kind of guy who would go enter competitions, not for any specific reason, but then I do feel all of that is kind of subjective, but this is different. I'm here to win, and I'd like to put my best foot forward and see how you guys like it. I look forward to seeing you guys on the other side. This is Gaurav signing off. Take care. Be nice. Stay healthy.
Times have changed, times are strange. Here I come, but I ain't the same. Mama, I'm coming home. Times gone by, seems to me you could have been a better friend to me. Mama, I'm coming home. Took me in and you drove me out, yeah, you had me hypnotized, yeah. Lost and found and turned around by the fire in your eyes. Made me cry, you told me lies, I can't stand to say goodbye. Mama, I'm coming home. I could be right, I could be wrong, hurt so bad and it's been so long. Mama, I'm coming home.